Kelsey. I hope you're all well and you're staying safe and staying calm and balanced while we go through this real rocky tough period. I'm there with you all the way and meet you on the other side when we get through this. In the meantime, so you keep fit, well, and your exercise keeps on going. We're going to do a little bit of senior active for you here to stay healthy. If you want to follow me along with this, there's some weights. As you can see behind me, I've got some 1 kilo weights. You can use whatever you've got at home. If you haven't got weights, just use some tins, baked bean tins, or anything you can find. You could even get a bottle of milk or something like that. So just find something if you can. Otherwise, just do with your own body weight. And let's just have some fun. Let's just enjoy with this time. And let's give it a shot, okay? So, let's play some music.
Knees. One, two, left side.
1, 2, 3, and the arm journey. 1, 2, 1, you got it. You can put the arm if you want. And give it some style. Okay, you have a thing. You can get hot. This is easy. Of course you can. You can anything, double. March it out. Curl. And again. One, two, yeah, three, Should we do some doubles? Right side. One. Two, that's it. Oh, feel that stretch through your obliques. Four on those ribs. Yes. One, two, one. Let's get back to singles. Now take it back. One. Two. Yeah? Three. Thank you. just return for a few seconds to bring your arms down.
Split the arms and wave.
Yeah. fun.